Thank you, Kaimiu.
But we couldn't save her.
I know. Part of me knew I never truly could. Please, don't leave me alone.
Of course I won't, Damien. Never.
Let's finish this.
Thank you. altar. It's gotta be down the hall. We couldn't get that far since these damn demons came out of nowhere. Started collapsing just as we came through!
You ready?
Damn right I am. Camille.
And you're here at last.
Thank you.
Isn't it beautiful? The source of my power. The source of the cathedral's power. And, Kaimyo, the source of your power. The sword you carry is imbued with the chalice's magic. When it passed to you, the magic was absorbed by your own, forming a power within you incomparable to anything else. A power awakened by fire, and capable of unthinkable destruction. Kaimyo, much of that power remains dormant within you. The only way to realize its full extent is to drink from the chalice. With your power restored to its fullest, you and I can combine our strength, restoring the cathedral to its former glory, empowering it with new magic and life. And then, with the reborn spirits, we can form a holy legion of Ephesus, reuniting Rephidim under the single banner of a new dawn. No more crusades, no more chaos. All people brought together in a new capital, under one true God. A world driven by magic, propelled into a new age by the wonders of the arcane, ruled by magic, the one pure, perfect power. We could save them all, Kaimyo, or else this world will perish under the weight of its own sins.
I can't. That's not for you to decide.
What?
A world ruled by magic is no better than a world ruled by force.
All magic is beautiful, absolute. We would restore a new age of the arcane, where all mortals bask in its wonder. The wonders of Ephesus.
If that's what your god wants, then he's no better than a power-hungry mortal.
If the boy won't listen, then perhaps you will.
You cannot harness the arcane alone, but your spirit is strong enough to hold it. And surely, you've always wanted this power, to finally be able to protect those that you hold dear, to make everyone respect you as you deserve.
Going to have to pass on this one. This is your source of power, eh? Then you might be a little miffed if I...
What have you done? You've ruined everything!
This is it! The end of everything! Isn't it glorious? At last! Crash, crumble, burn, all of it! Buried forever.
Run for the exit!
Wow. Hey, come look at this.
Coming.